wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best 3D printers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. At only a few hundred dollars, the qidi Tech X12 offers a great value for those who are just getting into the hobby or mostly stick to small art pieces and components. It can create models measuring up to 15 centimeters in each direction. It offers double Z axis support and a heated printing plate. However, it uses only one extruder. At number 9, from a company with years of hardware manufacturing experience, the Dremel digilab 3D40 Flex is a highly capable device with a wide variety of connectivity options, including Ethernet, USB, Wi-Fi, and the ability to read external flash drives. It comes with a quick-releasing, flexible build plate and is great for classroom use, but it offers limited filament compatibility. Coming in at number 8 on our list. As long as you're okay with its 2.5-inch maximum output width, the anycubic photon is a handy and surprisingly powerful device that's offered at a relatively low cost. It can finish each job in 2 to 3 hours, regardless of how much of the workspace is being used. It features a 10 micron layer height and a 47 micron resolution. However, note that it requires external UV hardening. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for 3D printers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, utilizing completely open source code, the comgrow Creality Ender 3 Pro is highly customizable and also quite cost effective, which contributes to its popularity. Its print quality exceeds that of many more expensive models. It reads plans from a microSD card and is equipped with a convenient resume function, but it lacks an enclosure. Moving up our list to number 6, a maximum build width of over 10 inches plus depth and height of about 8 makes the qidi Tech X Plus one of the largest options available. It uses a specially designed and well-refined slicer software suite that's both consistent and easy to operate. It prints at up to 300 degrees Celsius, and there's optional dual extrusion. However, its 100 micron resolution is below average. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Dremel Digilab 3D20 uses a full-color touchscreen to provide in-depth control and arrives completely assembled and ready to use. It has a maximum temperature of about 400 degrees Fahrenheit and reads blueprints from a standard SD card. This one's highly reliable with advanced slicer software and a fully enclosed design. At number 4, with a maximum size of 12 by 10 by 12 inches, the qidi Tech X Max is about as large as they come without costing several thousands of dollars. It works with a huge variety of filaments, although it is limited to single extrusion. It boasts stable platform support, touchscreen control, and a 1-year warranty. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, based on a tried and true design known for its reliable production quality and precision, the qidi Tech X Pro features some of the latest additive manufacturing technology enhancements, plus a flexible magnetic build plate for easy removal of completed projects. It's equipped with a user-friendly touchscreen display, a 4-way turbo cooling system, and automatic breakpoint saving. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for 3D printers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, offering plenty of bang for your buck, the flashforge Creator Pro is priced at well below $1,000, but doesn't skimp on features. Its platform is made from 6mm thick aircraft grade aluminum, and it works with nearly every common filament type available. This one uses dual extruders and comes with a fully enclosed chamber and an 8x6x6 inch maximum build. And coming in at number 1 on our list, matching the performance but not the cost of pricier prosumer models, the Dremel Digilab 3D45 brings the power of advanced prototyping technology to your desktop, backing it up with the company's well-deserved reputation for exceptional quality, design, and customer support. It features a removable heated glass platform, assisted bed leveling, and a generous build size. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for 3D printers, or simply click beneath this video.